took us a long time to figure out we had an issue, not just here in Boone or not just in West Virginia. It took a long time in the United States to figure out, you know, opioids are an issue.
Not avoiding the topic and just confronting it head on is one of the most important things you can do.
We have great people here. We have smart folks with good ideas. If we work together, we can solve any problem we have, but we have to come together to do that.
It's not just about spreading hope. It's about loving people when they are at their most vulnerable time in their life.